for me. Not just break no sound. Echo for me. Echo for me underground. Magic on me.
Well, I can sing as Thomas wrote, one of the famous churches in America, and where our famous Jerry Falwell preaches all the time. But today, we're not here that for here today. We're here to see the famous Patrick Andrews. That's right, he lives across the street from Thomas Road. And today, we're gonna take the tour and follow Patrick Andrews in his life and his day at Liberty University. But first, let's go to his house. Come inside. Well, we are in. Right here is Patrick's room. He's still sleeping. It's almost 8 o'clock in the morning. His alarm's gonna sound. So, let's go wake him up.
Well, hey guys, good morning. Welcome to my house. School's gonna start shortly, and I need to go ahead and take a shower and get ready or whatever. Well, I'm almost ready. I just gotta brush my teeth now.
Man, I can't wait. Patrick's almost getting out of his bathroom brushing his teeth. Man, it's gonna be a great day today at Liberty. Patrick's going to school today. We'll see how he goes, how he asks questions to the teachers, how he laughs in school. We'll see how he comes. Patrick, are you almost ready?
Come on.
Hey Patrick!
It's Santiago!
How you doing?
I am good. I'm a little casually dressed today, but you know what? Let's go to Liberty!
Yeah!
Well, I'm not really the chancellor of Liberty University, but I have been going here for a decade now, so I am running a little late for my class, so I'm gonna go. I was so scared that you leave, so I hit that. I know we said that we'd always be honest, so now I went out and messed up our nest. It finally seems like we turn into strangers. It's gotten so bad, there's just no more anger. So now it seems like we can't get no further. I can't believe I'll be bright for another. I'll be the switch she turns on. She'll be my two, I get off. I'll be the fuse that she blows.
We gotta hurry because my class is starting in like 2 minutes.
Well, let's go!
Let's go! There's no idea about the blackouts I've caused you and me. I'll be the switch she turns on. She'll be mine too. I get off. I'll be the fuse that she blows. And even with the lights, we'll go. Here's my classroom. I'll see you in a little over an hour in front of the Jerry Falwell picture in the grand lobby.
All right, I'm there.
Nice.
Oh. 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 O
Wow. What a hero. What a man. Dr. Jerry Falwell. Oh, so close and so personal. Undoubtedly. Oh, wow. Ooh, unbelievable. Inspirational. No question. I tell you what, Tataco, I have... Looks like he's looking right at me. Nice. I have a couple of minutes before I have to be working at Sodexo. Okay. Let me tell you about my life over here.
Sure,
the porch.
Sure, let's go.
Nice. Nice. Oh. Oh. Oh, look at right here. The Jerry Falwell Museum.
He deserves the museum.
He does. There's chairs. What's up, nice.
Well, thanks for taking the tour from your house.
Absolutely.
School, first day of class. We were a little late.
That's true.
But we made it.
We did.
So, everybody, one-on-one conversation right here. So, Patrick, tell me, why did you come to the meeting? How did you came here? Tell me everything.
Very good question. Notice I only have to be, at work in a few minutes. So,
I'll keep it short.
I'll give you the abbreviated version.
All right.
My roommate in Austin, Texas, was the nephew of a guy named Mac Evans, and Mac Evans sang at Thomas Road Baptist Church, where I live.
Really?
Right in front of where.
Nice.
Yes. And he was going to come to Liberty. He invited me to come with him, so I said, "College in Virginia! Nice!" And I came up here and was only here for a couple of months. Then in March, on March 24th, I had a very, very critical car wreck, was in a coma for 6 weeks, then I went to therapy in Richmond, then they released me to go back to Austin for occupational therapy, physical therapy, and speech therapy for 18 months. Then I unexpectedly came back to Liberty in 98. I studied the Bible Institute, LBI, then I graduated from LBI in 2003, and then I started going to back to Liberty University. Ah, yes.
Oh, nice.
And that is basically the gist of it. You know what? I got to be at work in a couple of minutes.
Well, let's go.
Nice. You want to work? Walk the beach.
Sure.
Nice. Nice.
Raymond Thomas Dining Hall. The finish line right here, Patrick.
Nice.
Game over. But thank you for taking us to your house.
Absolutely.
And following you going to classroom
a little late, but
sure.
Okay.
Yeah,
exactly.
But, and also having a good interview of your life.
Nice.
And I want to say thank you. But first, one thing before you leave.
Nice.
Say goodbye to your Liberty students.
Goodbye, fellow Liberty students. My name is Patrick Andrews. This is Santiago Leon. And that's the update. God bless. Adios, amigo.
Nice.
Nice.